What's up, beautiful people? I'm in the airport this morning, about to get on a flight. Where am I going? We'll find out shortly. Catch you in a few.
Groups 1 and 2, you're going to come up through the number 1 blue lane. And then
someone
groups
1,
2, and 3, from
Thank you.
Good morning. Your seat number, please.
It's 35D. Is there a closet at the front of the
station?
Is there a closet or something? Is there like a closet or something? Okay.
Happy to find you another seat.
Hello.
Hi.
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 And I'm in the middle of the aisle. It'll be a fun time. I'm on a Boeing 787 Dreamliner. Nice plane.
From here, LA.
Where? We landed. Alright, we made it to LAX. Yeah, waiting to get, about to get picked up. This is a fun time. It's me and Remy right there. And yeah. Currently looking for Brandon. Trying to figure out where we're meeting him. And yeah, we'll just figure that out from there. Alright, I see them. They're over there. How's it going?
So good to see you, so good to meet you, boss.
Dude.
Remy, nice to meet you, man. Live ball, fuck yeah, dude. I'm so stoked to have you here. Fuck yeah, dude. Let's jump on, dude.
That's cool. Sure.
You agree? You guys want lunch?
Let's go.
You guys want lunch or something?
Sure, yeah.
So, yeah.
Alright, we just got sorted out at the motel. We're going to the boardwalk right now. We met up with Garrett. And yeah, get it out. Going. Remy's on the board for once. We finally got him on board. He's learning. All in due time. My first time seeing the Pacific Ocean. It's gorgeous. Just look at this. Look at this beach. Remy learned how to longboard, like. Everyone just vibing. It's just a good time. Cali, baby. Maybe I'll move out here at some point. We'll see.
You can never tell.
Okay. it's just a good time. It's a great time. Cali is just, it's just it. It's great. Like, LA is amazing. I want to move here. Here is Venice Skate Park. Legendary spot. Like, holy. Yeah, sure. What's up, guys? I'm on the beach. We've been chilling, just skating, vibing. Went to some stores, we got some food, we got some nice custom hoodies. We're at Muscle Beach right now. This is gonna be awesome. Look at this. Remy's getting hang of longboarding. Like, this is awesome. Look at the shore. The Pacific Ocean, baby! The Pacific Ocean, baby! This is gorgeous, honestly. Like, look at the mountains in the background. I don't know if you can see them, but up here. Oh, this is amazing. A beach volleyball. These houses, they must be expensive as hell on the waterfront. This bike path. This bike path's beautiful. I love Cali, man. I love Venice. LA. I know I'd love it here, but I didn't realize how much. Like, it's like a fever dream. It's not, like, it doesn't feel real. Alright, I'll catch up with y'all in a bit. Peace. This is gorgeous. Look at this. That's awesome. It's just going. Look at that.
That's crazy.
Oh yeah.
What's he trying to do on Hook
and Tiger Shark, bro.
Maybe. If it's a tiger shark, that's...
You got it.
Yeah. Oh, snap!
Woo!
It's a shark. I built that habit for a while. Look at this guy with the wind skating. Awesome. All right, we're going back. I just met Corey Cade. That was really cool. And we're on our way back down the pier. We're gonna wait for Brandon in the parking lot. Onward. All right, Brandon's finally here. We're about to go meet up with him again. You can see in the distance the tour bus, the shred sled. I believe the shred sled. It's over there, right there. And here we are. It is. We're about to go on this big route right to Santa Monica. Look at everyone. It's gonna be a good time.
Sweet, we're gonna cruise up and down the boardwalk. We're gonna go all the way to Santa Monica. When we get there, the bus is gonna meet up with us. Then we're gonna take the streets for the after party. Then we're gonna turn out some lights. We're gonna cruise through the streets. We're gonna rip it up. The goal tonight is to try and get as many different skaters and longboarders to join in our posse as possible. So everyone, we meet. Gotta go, yo, party this way. They're gonna go where? We're gonna fucking this way. Got it? Let's go. Party.
Next day. Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play.
Went face to face with all our fears. Learned our lessons through the tears. Made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me,
and Lynn Paul, he was announced the winner on Thursday, and he was on a plane Friday morning.
Pay very close attention. Man, this one took some minutes. Man, this one took some dollars, but I didn't got it finished. Man, this one kept me waiting. This one tested patience. Man, it's the outcome of 100 late night conversations. The devil paid his visits, I just kept my distance. I pray that when my moment comes, I don't slip and miss it. I know this is the intro, but it's way too good to skip it. I make music for people, not positions.